everyone. My name is Asmi Petkar. I'm 13 years old. I am from Nasik City, Maharashtra. I have attended public speaking workshop of 2 days and I have learned so many things which I never knew. In today's world, we must learn public speaking skills because effective public speaking skills have many direct benefits for an individual speaker. So I took this course because I want to learn public speaking and also improve my level. In these 2 days, I have learned a lot of things regarding public speaking, like, first, how to overcome the fear of the platform. Second, 7 points of the speaker. Third, 3 steps to make a speech. Fourth, how to choose issues and materials. Fifth, how to design a speech. Sixth, speech and vision contact. Seventh, body language. Eighth, how to start the middle of the speech and end of the speech. Ninth, winner's attire. 10th, time speech. 11th, 8C theory, and many more. The course was very helpful for all of the beginners. Some main things I learned and I really like that. Like, first, identify yourself. This line really motivates all of us. Second, when we are giving speech, if we forget some points, it is okay because the public didn't know that what we are going to say. Third, be the part of the listeners. Fourth, share the thoughts which people like. Fifth, we can add some jokes in our speech so our speech can be interesting. Sixth, see the age of the audience and according that we can give our speech. Seventh, sir also share their own life experiences and that experiences really motivate all of us to do several things in our life. The course was definitely amazing course for all of the beginners. Finally, I feel like I took away a lot of important points from this course and will definitely recommend it. In this course, we can gain the basics of public speaking and the ability to speak before the audience. The course was very helpful for all of us who do not have idea of how to speak in front of public. I loved the atmosphere of the course, relaxing, calming, and the most important, supporting. Thanks to Sagar Garve sir for giving this opportunity to learn something new. Because of him, we can do many things in our life. Without him, we are not able to speak in the public. But because of Sagar Garve sir's guidance, we can do anything in our life. So thank you, sir, for giving your valuable knowledge. Thank you all.